in my car, attracted two cops. I guess they catching on that I'm sniffing rocks, but they don't know I'm going in like flu shots. That's how I feel when I'm taking that oxycodone. How much in your home? Got my back wetter than Mexican Jones. They always ask me, yo, what you take that for? And I'm like, the same reason that you pump that for. But that's another subject, save it for the court objection. When I stick this injection in my arm, hope I don't get an infection from the harm mentioned. I got yarn long full of spittin', so when you're listening, it's your prescription of what I'm putting on. Nigga, you know what? I don't even need a course. Not for this one, son. I'm just going straight in. Black and white like I'm looking at a ref. My brain's cooked like it was made by a chef. Now things always seem funny just like Seth Rogen. Living life like it's golden, something like a Trojan. How can you get the picture of nobody posing? Man, I'm just hoping that I can get home and get the weed rolling. Now I got it in my system. People say, listen, you'll become a victim. I'm like, stop bitching. Did I mention I don't give a shit like sitting down pissing? And that's the truth, stay busting people's balls like Babe Ruth. And I get some proof, cause when I'm in the booth, they be like, let this be a spoof. Prescription.